Hello there, Fellowship of Raya, Harvey here. Testing a new camera there. I got my hands on a Sony Loggy. And just today I finished a series of things that I had to do for school. I'm pretty good, and I got gifted a pretty nice LG hard drive, external hard drive. This is slim, sleek hard drive, so 500 gigabytes, which Monique is going to enjoy because it's USB 3.0, and I have not in my laptop, not anywhere any USB port that is 3.0, and she uses her hard drive quite extensively. I use networking all the time, but she's gonna enjoy that. I mean, back of my head I was thinking, well, I got this new camera and I got a hard drive for free, so somehow it balances a little bit the cost. So far I'm really happy. The tests that I did were quite good. Let's see how this goes. I'm smoking in my Soren Refberg, and in it, only God knows what. I've been extremely busy. I just packed my pipes, and honestly, I don't remember what it was. This was like beginning of the week that I packed this pipe, so I have no idea. Okay, 2 minutes in, and I want to make a video response to Jeff in his video. What's the video? Pipe smoking beards and shaving thoughts, which was quite interesting given the fact that I'm not sure where the original idea comes in. I think he was doing a response, or he was sharing his comments on Pipe Friend CHS video, and the correlation between beards and shaving, and it reminds me of a topic that Kevin posted in the forum Tamp and Puff. And if you want to know, I cannot put the link directly to the forum, but just Google Tamp and Puff beards. Let me just be sure I just read it. The posting is, why the strong correlation between pipes, beards, and hats? And I found quite, I wouldn't say hilarious, but what the hell, yeah, it's a little bit hilarious. That Jeff, during his video, he tried really hard to explain that he wasn't saying that pipe smokers were lazy, that we got in such state of relaxation that we weren't willing to do anything, and not all the work of shaving. And he tried to emphasize that several times during the video, but the wording that he used, well, it's somehow in the back of your head, you're still here, like, yeah, pipe smokers lazy. And the response that I saw from the Samurai Pipe, I think, the first thing that he did was like, pipe smokers were not lazy. However, I'm not sure if there's a clear correlation, like it's obvious, but I think it is easy to perceive that there is one. And I would say, I will line up with the thought that in one hand, people wouldn't, that pick up the hobby in general wouldn't be too much concerned about how they look, but you will find also a large group of pipe smokers who actually are not only concerned of how they look, but they are clearly inclined for a more classic or even classy look in which the pipe fits quite well. Having said that, in my case, it's not because I like how it looks, But shaving for me, it's just too much pain. Literally, too much pain. I suffer, and that's thanks to my father's genes, ingrowing hair. So if I shave, I will have to wait at least a couple of days, 2 or 3 days, and take care of the ingrown hair, and then just shave again, which is a total pain. I mean, literally, it hurts. So for me, it's just not an option. And letting these grow, it was just because since I can't shave, or that's not an option, basically, well, you play with it for no particular reason. But in my case, I do have the tendency of that classic look. I'm somehow inclined to it. I'm inclined to use hats, use pants. I love to have a pocket watch, which I do have. So I have that tendency, which is quite strange given that it's all about tech stuff, what I do and what I enjoy doing. So I understand Jeff's point of view of we getting such a state of relaxation, but I will disagree that that's the reason why we do it. I think either consciously or unconsciously we like the look of it. That might be the case, or just simply put, we don't care. And that might be a combination of those in more than one occasion. All right, let's see how this uploading goes. I think this camera records in MP4, so I hope it's not going to take too much time. For those of you who are in the middle of nowhere in the woods, yeah, that would be a pain to upload this video, but in South Korea, it's not. That's all, my friends. Have a good one.